I'm going to show you Amanya's tips and tricks, and we're starting right now. First off, we have one that works for imposters and crew, and it's one I use every game I play. To start earlier, you can skip a starting screen where this red guy pops up by clicking or tapping on it. You can also start walking before you can even see, which will give you an extra head start. And I promise you, those extra few seconds are very useful. Next up is another one that works for crew and imposters, and it's something you should keep in mind. If the cameras are blinking red like this, then it means someone is watching security. Also, if you're watching admin and you see your room blink from 2 to 1 and back to 2 very fast, then that means there was a kill in that room. Now we're getting into the tips for when you're a crew member. These tips can help you catch the imposters, and after the crew tips, we're gonna get into the imposter tricks. If comms is sabotaged, then you can fix it really easily by moving the dial back and forth and watching for the red light to blink off. Then you move to where it blinked and you can find the correct spot. Also, if you have a swipe card task, you can do that extra fast by moving the card back and forth like this. Works every time. Speaking of a swipe card task, there's an interesting mechanic to it. I don't know why, but whenever the game starts, either everybody has the card task or nobody does. That means if you don't have the card task, you can wait until someone fakes the task, then you know they're an imposter. If you're like me and you like to watch cams, then you should always stand as far left as you can and pay attention to this vent. Since you can see vents open through walls, you'll be able to see the vent open, and the next person to walk out of medbay is an imposter. Now we have a really neat trick that can even save you. If you see a closed door, you can press yourself against it. This will allow the people on the other side to see you, and if you get killed, they can even see who the killer was. It's imposter time. Here are the tricks for when you finally get imposter. But after these tips, I'll show you a way you can increase your chances of being an imposter. I know it sounds fake, but it's been proven in the game files. Now let's get into those imposter tips. The best thing to sabotage is the lights. Of course, it makes it so crewmates can't see you kill, but it also makes it so the crew can't see each other. This will make it harder for them to confirm where anyone is. If you don't want to sabotage lights, then comms are great, especially early game. Fixing comms is hard, which means that it'll take a long time and everyone will be focused. So if you kill somebody, nobody will notice who the killer was. What you can also do is, when you get a couple of good kills but you don't want anyone to find the bodies, you can delete them by calling an emergency meeting. Whenever a meeting is called or a body is reported, all other bodies disappear. You can call a meeting and say something like, "I saw someone vent but didn't see the color." That way, nobody gets sus. But let's say somebody does see a vent or kill. You can use the vents to get ahead of them and kill them before they can call a meeting. If there aren't any useful vents, then you can close the doors to stop them. And if it comes to it and they're already in the cafeteria, then you can sabotage something. You won't press the button because you can't call a meeting during your crisis. Finally, I'm going to show you the three things that increase your chances of being an imposter. It sounds fake, but it's been proven in the game files, and it does make sense when you think about it. The first thing is hosting your game. It increases your chances because they want people to host games. The next one is being red. Everyone thinks red is sus, so the game makes people that play red have a higher chance. And the last one? This one is the one I use every game I play. Switching between hats. If you're scrolling through the hats when the game starts, then it'll boost your chances because it feels bad for you since you didn't get to choose your hat. Thanks for watching. Make sure you tell me if you want a part 2, and comment your video ideas because I'm still a small channel, so I definitely will see your comments. Thanks, bye.